An investigation's underway after a fatal crash at an air show in Bedfordshire yesterday. The plane, a de Havaland Hummingbird, built in 1923, came down at a military pageant being held at the Shuttleworth Collection at Old Warden near Biggleswade. The pilot who died, Trevor Roche, was a former RAF and Gulf War I veteran.